Eureka, Bejček 11 vás zdraví u naší nové herní série, a to Marvel's Avengers. Já vím, slíbil jsem vám v betě, že to začnu servírovat od 4. září, kdy to vyjde, ale vyskytly se problémy, protože když vydali hru, tak na PS4 byla nedokonalá. České titulky v cutscénách neběžely a ve hře vlastně se nedali vypnout titulky pro neslyšící. Dneska, nebo včera respektive, nevím jestli včera nebo dneska, ale prostě nedávno vyšel nový patch na PS4 a opravil tyto problémy, takže konečně můžu plnohodnotně servírovat hru s titulkami v cutscénách. Já sám jsem se na to těšil, mezitím jsem si to hrál, samozřejmě nedalo mi to, že jo, že ano. Protože jsem se už na to nemohl dočkat, takže vím, jak ten začátek probíhá a všechno. Takže asi tak tohle to je všechno k tomu. No takže žádný okecávání a jdeme na hodinový otvírák. Budu tyhle ty herní videa v Avengers servírovat po hodině. Pokud by někomu vadila hodina, tak to pak dám na půl hodiny. Protože já se znám, tak se do toho zapálím a půl hodina mi nestačí, tak to budu servírovat po hodině. A kdyby vám vadila hodina, tak komentáře jsou otevřené a řekněte si, jestli půl hodina nebo hodina. Tak už žádný okecávání, jdeme na to a budeme to hrát na standardní obtížnost. Jdeme na to.
We see it all around us more and more every day. People with power punching down. But the Avengers weren't like that. I believed it in my core. I keep thinking, this has to have happened for a reason. Maybe this is what I've been waiting for. Maybe I'm finally part of something bigger.
No. Konečně to vidíme i s titulkama.
I can see the bridge, Abu, look!
It's about time. Oh. These seats don't recline.
It's so beautiful.
Huh. Why call it the Golden Gate Bridge if it's not golden?
There are so many other kids. I bet their stories are all amazing.
Competition is what makes us strong.
What if they don't like my story? What if it doesn't fit in? It's got to be perfect, you know?
When you were born, your brother said you had googly eyes.
What?
But I thought your eyes were the most beautiful things I had ever seen. We are all unique, Kamala. You should be proud of who you are.
I love you, Abu.
I love you more. And I'm pretty sure you're gonna win this thing.
Oh, could you imagine? I'm the winner for best fan fiction ever is Avengers versus the Evil Sewer Lizards by Kamala Khan. And the crowd goes wild.
That's the spirit. Promise me something. Win or lose.
Oh, I'll always be good, Abu.
No, Beta. Good isn't a thing you are.
It's a thing you do.
That's my good.
Folks, we're approaching the Avengers West Coast headquarters on the left, and we'll be touching down on the Chimera
Sewers. No, výborně. Tak, a jsme tady. Avengers Day.
Hurry, Abu, let's go!
Right, all right, hold your horses.
Whoa! This is amazing! Fan fiction contest, here I come!
mladíčka Kamala Khanová. Ještě není. A takže to se jim nepovedlo vypnout titulky. Ne, povedlo to, říkala ta. Takže stiskem L3 přešpneš na ten. Ještě nemá. Ty titulky pro neslyšící se jim nepovedlo nějak vypnout. Skláně se podívám, jestli to mám v nastavení vypnuto. No ano. To se jim trošku nepovedlo opravit, ale to mě nevadí. Hlavně, že dali titulky do cutscény. V tuhletu chvíli Kamala Khanová ještě nemá žádnou schopnost. To vím, protože tady bude hrát roli takový Terrigen. No a ti z vás, kdo... Jasně, vyzkoušíme. Ti z vás, kdo viděli Agenti S.H.I.E.L.D., ten seriál, tak tam se trošku Terrigen, trošku víc Terrigen objevuje. A je tam vysvětlení a tak. Tak jdeme dál. Dovídneme si to tady, Kapitán Amerika.
Reporting for duty, Cap. Have a wonderful day.
Black Widow.
She's such a badass.
Thor.
I wonder if he's this tall in person.
A Hulk. Ještě. No, řekni něco do Hulkovi.
Glad you're just a statue.
A ještě Iron Man. No jo.
Always strike in a pose.
Tak,
welcome
jedeme dál.
Welcome to Avengers Day.
Nazar.
Hey there, finalist. Can I get your name?
Kamala Khan. And this is my dad.
Yusuf.
The Khans. Great. Make sure to check out our comic scavenger hunt. Collect all five and get access to the VIP balcony. Once you've collected them all, just scan your phone at the elevator and you're golden. Have fun.
Don't you have enough comic books?
But the VIP balcony. I have to. Pretty cool. Still hoping to see the real thing.
Jo. Jo, stiskem to známe. Každopádně budu tady chodit po více. Karakóry, aha.
I don't know where to go first. The arcade, Thor's hammer.
Well, I'm going to the ice cream stand. Mind chocolate chip?
Ooh, please and thank you.
No, dám by pokecali si. Jdeme, tady je první stánek. Nějak budu tady proskoumovat úplně všechno. Aby si vlastně to našel všechny skrytý věci, co tady jsou. Ale okej, tady jdeme. Když se budu 40, 50, 60. Tady, kolik mám nápad? To je rysa, další. No, to mě to nemohu. Pojď. Teď pojď. Jaj. Dobrý, super. Tady se asi tomu tomu nedá prohrát. První komiks. Jasně, bonus k vlastnostem, OK. Dobrý, nebudu zdržovat, to si pak prohlídnu v klidu. Tak jedeme dál, jdeme k Bčku. Jo, tady se nám zobrazila. Výborně. Přípravy na den A. Tady máme Bčko.
Captain America and the Avengers? Clash of the Superheroes?
Video ready.
Hulk smash!
Jo. Tady máme ještě. K tomu hodí vtipný komentář.
Babu would kill me if I brought home more plushies.
No jo. Tak, jdeme na další komiks.
Alright, let's do this.
Kamala, strong like Hulk. Yes, two down.
Tak jdeme dál, cečko. Kolik tak může být let, ani nevím, tě. Nějaký pred.
Oh, darn.
Are you okay?
No, I already got this comic. I need the Captain America one to finish the set. Wait, if you get doubles, want to trade?
Sure.
Cool. See you later.
Jasně, zatím nemám žádný dvakrát, máš smůlu, Burče. Tak jdem. Ah, maska. Iron Manová.
I wonder if Tony Stark ever worries about helmet hair.
Myslím, že na to má často řešit takové věci. I když zrovna on.
I am Iron Man.
I am Iron Man. So cool.
To je z toho úplně hotová, úplně fanda, tyjo. Tak jdeme dál, trička, no jo, to je úplně merče, tyjo. No jo. No, smůla.
This one's all out. Oh my gosh, repulsor gloves! Oh. Oh, this is so cool.
Thor.
What atrocity is this? Ah, apologies. Very small and hard to see. There is no need to cower before a son of Odin, though I understand the impulse. What is your name?
Kamala Khan.
Uh-huh. And what is that thing you are holding?
Oh, it's a high-density muon beam. A Model 3 repulsor glove. It's Tony Stark's first love.
Odin's beard. About as intimidating as the man himself.
Hmm? Oh, you're funny.
Yes, I am. Behold, a true weapon. That needs no improvement.
Whosoever holds this hammer, if she be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Indeed. The difference between Stark's trinkets and the god's might.
I guess. But every hero has to start somewhere, right?
Yes, yes, of course. You are very wise for one so young.
Thanks. So are you.
Kamala Khan. I will remember your name.
I can't believe I just met the God of Thunder. Mind blown. Comic books, prize, focus.
No a tak ve většině případů ty titulky pro neslyšící opravdu tam opravili, aby tam nebyly, no. Což jako velký plus. Tak se prozvíjeme tady, máme jí na C-čko.
Dad, I just got to meet Thor!
Was he as tall in person?
Taller! I thought you were getting us ice cream.
You took too long. It was melting.
So you ate it.
You snooze, you lose.
Guess I'll just take someone else with me to the VIP balcony.
Very funny. Meet me by the Terrigen booth when you're finished, all right?
You still owe me an ice cream, Abu.
No. Jo. Tak, co se tady dozvíme o tom?
The Chimera.
Chimera.
That's an interesting name.
It's a Greek myth. The Chimera combines the most powerful traits of multiple creatures. Also, it looks like a goat woman, but I don't think they mean that
part.
You see me beat the Hulk smash game?
With those skinny little arms, your mind would not make you angry.
Další.
Abu would never let me get my pilot's license. But it would be so cool to fly one of these.
Don't even think about it.
But Dad, Carol Danvers was a pilot.
And how many times was her plane shot down?
Fine.
No. And now she?
Vroom! So cool.
Jo, tady budou s Ironmanovou masku, ten si tomu nebojí, ten si toho nebojí.
It's the VIP balcony, Abu. It's gonna be awesome.
Fine. Ještě než to jen tady, tak tady prozlídám. Jestli si dobře vzpomínám, kde ještě něco bylo. Tady na to sečko, ne? Tak si tady zašňupneme. A?
Super. That's those scientists from the TVs.
Terrigen was meant for the people, not some toy for billionaires.
It still can be. Stay focused on what matters. Our work is going to change the world, George. I know you don't like the pageantry, but it will be worth it.
He'll want control, profit.
We won't let him. This is your moment. With Stark's funding and your mind, you'll be a hero to all those people. Can't you see? We are so close.
Here you are.
Bruce.
You disappeared this morning.
There's always work to be done.
I know, always.
What is it?
Nothing. It's some little thing. Just getting some strange readings off the reactor. George, maybe you were right. Maybe we were too hasty to put this on public display. Do you think we could run over the numbers just one more time?
Oh, yeah, yes, certainly.
Thank you. I'm so sorry.
Hey, what are you doing back
there? Alias the Hulk.
Oh, I'm lost.
Sure. Let's get you back to the main event, okay?
Another comic down.
No, jo, další komiks. Ještě se mrkám tady. Tady je lidí, ty jo. Nic moc k vidění teda. No, čekají, až vlastně to začne úplně. Tady je Terrigen.
Looks like magic.
Taková zajímavost, pro ty, kdo neviděli seriál Agenti S.H.I.E.L.D., tak tam byla taková Terrigenová mlha a ti, kdo ní prošli, tak z těch lidí se stali inhumani, takže získali nějakou schopnost. Ale z některých se stal jenom prach obyčejný kámen, takže to byla strašně nebezpečná věc, no. Doporučuji fakt jako seriál Agenti S.H.I.E.L.D., tam se o Terrigenu dozvíte víc. Tak jdeme na Dčko.
Jdeme
podle ABC, já to rovou kladivo. Tak pojďme, jdeme na to. Zvedeme ho. No, aspoň trošičku. Když to bez tak není pravý.
Almost
done. VIP balcony, here I come. Před chvilkou si ho zavolal, ten Mjolnir, takže je to. Backstage. Ten je drsnej, tyjo, drsnej. A tady jedna další ten. Šup. Připraví na den A, to si pak přečtu. Uniforma.
Fashion of the 40s. Kind of silly. But so cool.
Číz z Vibrania.
Titanium. Wow.
Ale to je jenom prototyp. Takže pochybuju, že prototyp bude přímo z Vibrania. A tady by měl být komiks.
Oh no, this one's all out. Shield cap used in World War II to smash Hitler in the face. This is so cool.
You're in the way.
I'm sorry.
This contest should only be for the real fans.
Hey, what makes you think I'm not a real fan? I deserve to be here too.
You really think that the Avengers read your little story? Get out of here.
To bylo pěkný, hnusný. Pod do nich.
In the mob, in the press, in the whole world tell you to move. You plant yourself like a tree beside the river of truth, and you say no. You move.
What?
Who said that? A real fan would.
Yeah, whatever. Let's get out of here.
Hezký.
Great. And they're out of comics.
You know, for what it's worth, I thought that was pretty brave.
thanks.
Captain America.
I'm guessing you're a Captain Marvel fan. She's off planet, but she would have liked to meet you.
Sorry, you're Captain America. I'm Kamala. Kamala Khan.
Khan. Khan. Your story had the evil sewer...
The sewer lizards, yeah.
Yeah. Thor really got a kick out of that one. Said they actually had a sewer lizard problem on Asgard once.
You read my story.
Everyone submitted.
That is so cool.
Hey Cap, we should head to the stage. Tarleton is losing his nerve.
Have you seen Thor? He should be here by now.
I saw him. Yeah, he was over at the Stark booth, but he's probably not there anymore because I saw him leave.
Who's the kid?
Nat, allow me to introduce one of our esteemed contestants. This is Kamala Khan, expert on all things evil sewer lizard.
Oh, all right. Hey, that thing you had me do with the storm drain cover? Pretty badass.
I mean, it's nothing compared to what happened between you and Madame Hydra. That was wild.
We should head to the stage.
Right. Nice meeting you, Kamala.
See you around, kid.
I'll see you around. Who's Captain America? And Black Widow! I'm dying! I already have this one. Hold on. Maybe I could trade this one with that other kid.
Thank you.
No, zatím máme tyhle ty komiksy.
I gotta get the party started, but I'll be around after.
Se mi líbí, jak to děvče s tou unesením, to je opravdu faninka. Teď jsme byli. Všechno. Na co na nic nezapomněl. Pokud si dobře všechno pamatuju, nikde to není speciálně na čteníčku není. Mě ukázalo, takže jedeme dál. Sprintem tam pokusem. Jo, tady je ten boreček, tak pojď.
Hey, I got the comic you wanted.
Awesome. Treat you.
Pleasure doing business with you. That's it. I got them all. Now to get up to that VIP balcony.
Remember?
Takže, komiksy všech pět. No, výborně. Jo, tam to je. Už tam sprintujím. Ale tady to mají pěkně udělaný. Balcon proprio ai pistoliti, ho finito su Capitan America, Black Widow, Perez tu Hulk. No. Jeden. Lidi už znudění tady tenci. Sedí telefon v ruce, tyjo. Já si selfiečko i dokonce.
Fury.
Ah, Fury.
Aren't you concerned that your helicarrier's reactor might be incapable of containing this pterogen? We know nothing of...
We wouldn't be moving forward if this wasn't completely safe. The Chimera delivers the safety and protection of the Avengers and S.H.I.E.L.D. combined.
Thank you.
Bruno's never gonna believe this.
Oh, hey kid, be careful.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Zajímavé. Fury rád zkoumal věci, které pořádně nevědí, co dělají. Když si vzpomenete na Avengers jedničku, tak rád zkoumal Tesseract. Je tady něco vzadu? Jediný, co jsem nepochopil, je to, že ona se jmenuje Kamala Khan a on jí kolikrát řekne Beto. To jsem nepochopil, to nemá s Kamalou nic společného. Tak přístup do VIP. Jo, jeden komik zvládne všem. Trošku z Pána prstenů. Ej, krása. Podně to... Rád se vracím vždycky na začátek té hry. To bude hra, kterou si budu chtít pouštět znovu a znovu, ty jo. A už to začíná, dělej to. Jdeme pozdě.
We're also unveiling a new clean energy source called Territory. I'm told it's quite powerful stuff. And to explain how it works, the man who discovered it all, Dr. George Tarkov.
Thank you, Captain Rogers. The Chimera is powered by a new mineral, Territory. 3 years ago, I found a strange rock, yes, in the San Francisco Bay. Upon further tests, it was clear this mineral would be...
Hello, San Francisco!
Ah.
The city of fine good food, and no parking. I am working on the no parking thing. Nice bag.
Sounds pretty big for an accident.
There are no accidents.
Thor, Tony, check it out. At once.
Try to keep up.
Grab the Quinjet nav. Just in case.
On it.
Obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up. Whoa! This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Where? Thor, see if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Aye. Go, go, go! We gotta leave! All the men out here! We need backup!
Hey, Dan. Tak už to přestane být procházka růžovým růžovým sadem a jdeme bojovat. Žádný ulejvání.
Maybe
civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind.
Okay, jdeme na to.
I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
Jestli si pamatujete, tak bylo dvou bete.
This should be fun.
Oh, go, připadlíme ho. Šup.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue. I'll get Commander Hill on the line. Cap, they did it today for a reason. Agreed. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Help me! Please!
That is a spot.
Are you hurt?
No, just stuck.
Lucky for you, I am mighty.
Thank you, Thor.
Get to safety.
Jo, ty bariéry.
Thor, thank you.
Stay down. Help is on the way.
A jdem na to. Iron Man, fuck you.
Just got confirmation. A shield convoy was hijacked this morning.
Is this from one of Fury's morning briefs I never read? Tony, those are important. Okay, whatever.
Also, rockets. I'm glad Fury kept all my best tech in one place.
Those rockets are doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, I know. Thank
you. U Ironmana nechtíváme sledovat ty dialogy, tak při tom letu teda. Je trošku takový jako...
Zdečko,
jich komparazí spíš. Oj, jo, 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 jo
Whose bright idea was it to outfit shield trucks with turrets?
Tony!
All right, fine.
Ow.
What's going on down there, Tony?
Oh, nothing. Everything's just peachy. Just hoping these guys don't have...
my.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Yeah. Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Yeah.
Dammit, how can... Tady už víme na to, jak na to. Tady jsme skočili někam pryč úplně. A já to už znám, takže...
Tony, Thor! Got some of those flyers on me!
Annoying little guys, aren't they? On my way!
Ne, no tak tady jsme spadli. No. To už mělo hodněkrát natvíčený teda.
Where's Big Green?
I got eyes on him. Hulk, bring him in the Quinjet for a landing.
Shit! Sakra. Zábavná část, jo.
Dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay. Down!
Nat, it's going to destroy.
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble hearing.
Nat, do you read?
Yeah, that man is a Babylon.
All hands, the Chimera is under attack. Evacuate the civilians.
Do you read?
Are you there? We're being cut off.
Captain, we have a problem.
I know, Doc. They're trying to hijack the Chimera.
Stop that. I've never seen readings like these.
I'll get to you as soon as I can.
Stabilize. The Terrence's molecular structure is breaking down it into a gas. Something below is feeding energy into the reactor. It's extraordinary.
Finally.
Doc, I'll get back to you.
Dobrej, hodí, chlapci. Měl bych se jí občas zranit, jo?
Carlton? Carlton! Avengers, do you read? What's happening out there? Avengers, report!
I have a Shepard in my sight!
Shepard?
Avengers, if you can hear me, the convoy is transporting a highly lethal sonic disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Jo, a tady je ten okamžik, kdy se nadýchá to, tady dělá moje mohy.
Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Now that is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
Taskmaster.
Get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Tony, Thor, the cables! I'll handle the brief detonator.
Oh, to blbost detonátor. Oh, na spožení, kočko. Ale
Doesn't matter. I have this.
Damn it. Hand it over.
Come and get it.
Taking your usual notes? So come on. The more I fight, the more you learn, right?
It's called photographic reflexes. It's
called unoriginal.
Bad.
Still trying to piece it together?
You giving up?
Not a chance! So, where has your investigation left you?
That you're not the brains behind this. And this smells like distraction. I'm done talking!
Elliot, no.
Coward!
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time, take better notes.
Bomba del Tijuana.
Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Damn it, they played us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Meta!
Screw this.
Ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed diseased, powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day, but I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
Can't see the revolution right under their noses. Come on. Where'd you guys go? There's gotta be a clue here somewhere. Hello there. If you get it right, copy everything. We'll find you. Now we're talking. Whoa, Retro Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk, Beta?
Yeah, sure.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat in a couple of hours. It's still not too late to meet them at the bus.
It was tonight?
Kamala, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia will be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good. There'll be ice cream, eh? Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun. I love you, Beta.
I love you more. But you don't get it. Okay. Where were we? Password hint. First love. What? Come on, Kamala, you got this. Oh, right. Duh. Dang. Come on, guys. Oh my god, I'm in! I can't believe it! Oh. Right. Copy everything. Bless your inflated ego, Tony Stark. I know I got something. better check this out at headquarters. Huh. Guess I really kicked the hornet's nest.
Gotta get to headquarters and check out what's on this flash drive.
Takže dámy a pánové, tohle to pro dnešek bude konec, už jenom 6 minut do toho, aby vypršela hodina, takže v příštím díle půjdeme do centrály Kamali Khan a uvidíte, co tam bude, já už to vím, zatím se to rozjíždí všechno a budete... No, budu pro ty, kdo je fanoušek Marvelu a Avengers a všeho takovýho, tak se mu to bude líbit. Mě ta hra zaujala a jsem z ní úplně nadšenej. Takže vy lajkujte, sdílejte, komentujte a všechny takový ty různý blbosti. Já se na vás budu těšit příští týden a u příštího dílu naslyšenou.